Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is...
talk to corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow! My own bathroom! Micromanage! Promote synergy! Hit on Deborah! Get rejected! Swallow sadness! Send some faxes! Call a sex line! Cry deeply! Demand a refund! Eat a bagel! Harassment lawsuit! No promotion! Fifth of vodka! Shit on Deborah's desk! Buy a gun! In my mouth!
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit!
Pussy out! Puke on Deborah's desk! Jump out the window! Suck a dude's dick! Score some coke! Crash my car! Suck my own dick! Eat some chicken strips! Chop my balls off! Blackout in the sewer! Meet a giant fish! Fuck his brains out! Turn into a jet! Bomb the Russians! Crash into the sun! Now I'm dead!
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die.
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I know. I got that. You said that 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
Okay, great. I heard you. Bye.